Well, the idea came from, sort of a confluence of a number of ideas and a number of thinkers, if you will. So there was Bill Gates, who had a vision and a passion for this for a long time, and it sort of funded various developments across Microsoft and handwriting recognition and things like that, and speech that would become key features that enabled a tablet to be built. There was Chuck Thacker, who's a distinguished engineer at Microsoft, who has a lot of experience going back to his days at Xerox PARC and places like that, who really helped determine what the hardware should be and actually designed and worked with contractors to have built the first Microsoft tablet PC. Then there was Bert Keeley, who joined Microsoft with a vision for a tablet PC and had some really good ideas about what the user experience should be and what the user value proposition should be and how that should be enabled. So sort of a lot of that came together to start the project. And then from there, building the first Chuck Thacker model was key because there was no hardware to run our software to test it or to allow us to give it to users and see how they reacted to it. And so once we had the first prototypes built, we were able to go out and do field studies and focus groups and validate our assumptions and learn that some of them were actually not correct at all, and take that feedback and plow it back into our design, so that by the time we went to market, we had a pretty good understanding of how people use tablets and what they should do. And that helped a lot.